Click select. In the controlling dataset, click the polyp. The secondary dataset jumps to the area of the same crosshair location. Rotate the POI view to verify the selection area. In the secondary dataset, scroll a little to find the same polyp. Click select. Click the polyp in the secondary view. Rotate the secondary POI to verify the selection area. Click match. Take snapshots and continue investigating the colon.